Anyone sees me go anywhere near a boat, you've got my permission to shoot me. I do not want ever want to get in a boat again. I've had enough.
Just getting so fed up with it. Is it worth it? Is the Olympic Games worth going through this hassle?
Attention.
Me to understand how you could maintain that level for 16 years.
You have to have that focus, you have to have that drive, you've got to be pretty selfish. You have to have all those elements and you've got to be so determined.
Daddy goes all the time.
But he's able to come away from that boat and switch into being like everybody else.
Is he going to do it? I mean, he can't do five. That'd be ridiculous. Having spoken about getting five gold medals to actually do it, I think is definitely the greatest achievement by any Olympic athlete.
About the ancient Olympics, it's a Herculean feat, it really is. It's the stuff of legend.
Be actually perhaps one of the most single outstanding achievements that I can think of, because it's one thing to be in one Olympic Games or two, but five of them, and to stay on top of your game was pretty remarkable.
No more running, no more running.